They have attacked an unarmed village with rocket bombs and murdered 4,000 defenseless, innocent, and peaceful citizens of Oceania. This is no longer war. This is cold-blooded murder. Until now, the war has been conducted with honor and bravery, with the ideals of truth and justice, in the best traditions of mankind, until this moment. Brothers and sisters, the endless catalogue of bestial atrocities which will inevitably ensue from this appalling act must, can, and will